A Japanese woman who said she hid her mother's corpse in a freezer in her apartment for a decade told police she feared eviction if the death was discovered, media reported Saturday. Police told AFP that Yumi Yoshino, 48, was held in Kwat on suspicion of abandoning and hiding a female body in Kwat found Wednesday inside the freezer in a Tokyo apartment. Yoshino said she hid the body 10 years ago because she and Kwat didn't want to move out in Kwat of the home she shared with her mother after finding her dead, local media reported, citing unnamed police sources. The mother, thought to be aged around 60 at the time of her death, was named on the lease of the apartment in a municipal housing complex, Kyoto News said. Yoshino had been forced to leave the apartment in mid-January after missing rent payments, the reports said, and a cleaner discovered the body in a freezer hidden in a closet. Please check the link in the description for official webpage reference.